Kentucky. Lived a man named Jonas Willingham. He lived all alone on a pine mountain. Legend has it Jonas feared no living man. He came here in the early 1850s, 10 years so before the war began. He learned to survive in the mountains. Some say he was wife and her lover, then he came to the mountains to hide. They say old Jonas watched the hills and hollered.